Raymond Platnum is not having a very good moment after apparently his Wasafi TV was banned for sharing or airing explicit content. Tanzanian government has banned singer Diamond Wasafi's TV for 6 months after it aired X-rated content and slapped with a 1.6 million Ugandan shillings fine. The performance by Gigi Money during the Wasafi festival to Mewesha didn't sit well with the Tanzanian Communications Regulatory Authority because midway her performance, Gigi removed her gown and exposed much of her skin in a move that angered many Tanzanians. According to a tweet by TCRA on their official page, Wasafi TV violated communication rules that restricted airing of X-rated scenes of any form. TCRA cracked the whip following complaints from a cross-section of Tanzanians who condemned singer Gigi Money's performance. It should be noted this is not the first time Diamond and his business are having a run-in with Tanzanian authorities. In 2018, Diamond and Rayvanny's song Mwanza was banned by Basata for apparently being too raunchy for the country's standards. The move irked Diamond, but he was forced to offer a public apology for the song and also acting in a rebellious way against the body. Initially, Diamond played hardball as he viciously defended the song, featuring Rayvanny, arguing that Tanzania had imposed very hefty standards for the artist. The situation got so heated, Diamond actually threatened to move from Tanzania, while Basata took the battle to him as they also threatened legal action should he keep promoting the song in other countries. Haha! In Tanzania, it's tough like that. While Ugandans here get a chance to, you know, show their body, be as skimpy and as nude as possible, in Tanzania, you pull off a move like that, you get some serious fines slapped on you. Well, hopefully, Diamond Platnumz is going to learn this time around. Dun, dun. It's Thursday.